Hi, Greg Brannigan from Red Eagle TV. We're out here at Hunter Ice Skating Centre, and we've got the MVP for the game, tonight's win. It's Alex. How was that game, Alex?
That game felt really good compared to yesterday. I did not feel as good today. It was nice to get out and get a few saves early and then just keep going throughout the game.
Well, that's it from Red Eagle TV.